Hello, hope I am audible for all of you. We'll start with the session. Yoga is the dance of every cell with the music of every breath that creates inner serenity and harmony. Good morning and a warm welcome to the virtual International Yoga Day celebration. On 27 September 2014, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, during his speech at United Nations General Assembly, proposed the idea of practicing Yoga Day. Thereafter, every year, June 21st, is observed as International Yoga Day to highlight the importance of yoga and the pivotal role it plays in rejuvenating our mind and body, leading to a healthier lifestyle. According to United Nations, the theme of International Yoga Day 2021 is Yoga for Well-being, that is, how the practice of yoga can promote the holistic health of every individual. With the COVID-19 pandemic exacerbating psychological suffering and mental health problems, many people have been embracing yoga to stay healthy and to fight isolation and depression. Following the theme, Be with Yoga, Be at Home, we at Fathomola Homeopathic Medical College come together in this online platform to celebrate the 7th International Yoga Day. I take this opportunity to welcome our administrator, Reverend Father Roshan Krasta, to this program. I extend a hearty welcome to our principal, Dr. E.S. Chaprabhugiran, and vice principal, Dr. Wilma Mira D'Souza. I welcome all the HODs and faculty members to this program. I extend a cordial welcome to Dr. Havisri, who is our yoga instructor for the day. And a warm welcome to all the students, undergraduates, interns, and postgraduates to this Yoga Day celebration. Now I request Dr. Havisri to take over this session. Thank you.
Good morning, all. Wishing you all Happy International Day of Yoga 2021. We will start the session. Everyone, please sit comfortably with your back and neck straight, hands on your knees with chin mudra. Close your eyes. Concentrate on your normal breathing. Prepare yourself for the practice of yoga. Let us start today's session with the chanting of three Omkaras. Let us chant together. Go for a deep inhalation. Exhale and chant Omkara. Once again, inhale. Oh. Inhale. Let us start salutations to Father of Yoga, Maharshi Patanjali. Everyone, please join your hands. Listen to the mantra. Yogena chittasya padena vacho malam sharirasya cha vaidyakena. Repeat. Please tie your hands at the back. Go for a Bhu Namana. Bend down.
Touch your forehead to the Mother Earth. Slowly come up.
Release your hands. Slowly open your eyes. Let us all go for the loosening exercises. Loosening exercises will help us for the microcirculation and also loosens all the stiffness of the joints. Let us go for the practice. Slowly release your hands and sit on your heels. Raise your hands up to your shoulder level and slowly come up. Release your hands. Stand straight. Now, if you go for the exercise of your neck, keep your hands on your waist. For the demonstration, go around. First, we go for the backward and forward bending with inhalation. With exhalation, bend it forward. Let us practice together. Backward and forward movement. Start. Inhale and switch backward. Exhale, bend forward. Once again, inhale and stretch backward. Exhale and forward. Bring your neck to the center. Next, we will go for the movement of right and left. Look for the demo. Inhale, stretch your exhale forward. Inhale to the left. Exhale forward. Let us do it together. Start. Inhale, right. Exhale, center. Inhale, left. Exhale. Center, one more round, inhale, right, exhale, center, inhale, left, exhale, center. Next, we will go for the neck bending on right and left. Look for the demonstration. Inhale, bend your neck to your right side and touch your ear, your right shoulder without lifting your shoulder. Exhale, center. Inhale, on your left. Exhale, to the center. Repeat with me. Inhale, right. Exhale, center. Inhale, left, exhale, center, last round, inhale, right, exhale, center, inhale, left, exhale, center. Slowly, drop your hands. Stand in Samasthiti, legs together, hands beside your body. We are going for trunk movement. Now slowly with inhalation, lift your both hands up to shoulder level. Palms facing each other. Look for the demonstration. Now with inhalation, turn your both the hands and your body to the right so that your left hand touching your right shoulder. Exhale, come to the center. Inhale, same practice on your left. Exhale, center. Repeat with me. Let us do it together. Inhale, twist your body to your right side. Exhale, center. Inhale to your left. Exhale, center. One more round. Inhale, right. Exhale, forward. Inhale, left. Exhale, forward, and slowly release your hands down. Samasthiti, legs together, hands beside your body. Let us go for knee movement. Look for the demonstration. Inhale, raise your hands. Keep 2 feet, 2 inches distance between your feet. With exhalation, completely sit down without the lifting of your heels. Inhale, come up. Exhale, drop your hands. Let us practice together. Inhale, raise your hands. Exhale, sit down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, drop your hands. One last round. Inhale, raise your hand. Exhale, sit down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, drop your hands. Come slowly, legs together. Now, we will go for the movement of lift your right hand over up and down. Lift your toes up. Exhale, place your toes down. Practice 2 more rounds. Up and up. Up and slowly. Samasthiti. We will go for the practice on left hand joint. Practice with me. 3 rounds. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Practice. Inhale, up. Exhale, up. Exhale. So we come to Samasthiti. Legs together, hands beside the body. Here ends loosening exercises. Now, keep little distance between your legs. Try your hands at the back. Close your eyes. Concentrate on your breathing and relax. Yeah. Open your eyes. Release your hands. Bring your legs together. Samasthiti. Next, we are going for the practice of asanas. First, we are going to standing seated row asanas. We will start with first asana, that is third asana, also called as firm tree posture. This asana helps for the growth for certain age, and then it also strengthens the spinal cord and stretches the spinal cord. It is also good for indicated for back pain. Let us go for the practice. Come to Samasthiti. Look for the demonstration first. With inhalation, stretch your both the hands up to shoulder level from the sides. Exhale, turn your palms up. Engage, raise your both the hands above your head and clasp your fingers. Your both the hands should be straight. Now, with deep inhalation, slowly stretch your palms up and stand on your toes. Inhale firmly, and then with inhalation once again, release your knees down, turn your palms down, and slowly release your hands in reverse direction. This is the practice of Tadasana. Let us all practice together. Inhale, raise your hands by the sides. Exhale, turn your palms up. Inhale, raise your hands and clasp your fingers. Keep your hands stretched. Now stand on your toes. Balance. Balance for 10 seconds with normal breathing. Now slowly turn your palms down, heels down. Slowly release your hands in the reverse direction. Come to relaxing posture. Distance between your legs. Tie your hands at the back. Close your eyes and relax. Slowly open your eyes, release your hands by the sides of your body and bring your legs together. Now we are going for the practice of Pada Hastasana. It is also called as palms to your feet posture. Look for the demonstration. Keep 2 inches distance between your feet. Now with the inhalation, lift your both hands above your head, give little back stretch, and then with exhalation, bend from your lower back, bend your body forward as much as possible. Don't bend at your knees. Bend as much as possible and try to keep your palms down on the floor or on the feet. Those who can't reach, just maintain wherever it is possible with the straight leg and your back. And then with inhalation, slowly come up, give back stretch, then release your hands. Let us practice together. From Samasthiti, keep little distance between your feet. Now slowly inhale, raise your hands, Give little back stretch. Now with exhalation, bend from your low back with a straight spine without bending your knee joint. Bend down. Try to touch on the floor or your feet. Maintain for few seconds comfortably in normal breathing. Slowly inhale. Raise your hands. Come up. Give little back stretch. Exhale and release your hands. And relax. Keep distance between your legs. Try your hands at the back. Close your eyes and relax. Paschimottanasana practice helps us straightening your spine, flexible your spine and back muscles, also your leg muscles, and also it helps for menstrual disorders. Relax. Slowly open your eyes. Come to Samasthiti. Legs and hands together. Now we are going for the practice of Ardha Chakrasana, also called as half wheel pose. This helps for back pain, and also it rolls spinal cord and the back muscles. Look for the demonstration. Keep half your distance between your legs. Keep your hands on your waist. Now with inhalation, stretch your neck back. Push your abdomen forward and bend back as much as possible. And then exhale and relax in final posture. Slowly inhale and come up and then release your hand and relax. Let us practice together with your hands on your waist. Inhale and start stretching back. Maintain potential in final posture. Slowly come up. Release your hands and relax. Try your hands at the back. Close your eyes. Normalize your breathing. Come to Samasthiti. Next, we are going for the practice of sitting series of asana. For that, bend your legs and sit on your knees. Slowly sit down in Vajrasana. From there, turn and stretch your legs forward. Keep your legs together, hands inside the body and keep your back straight. Here, we are going for the practice of Vakrasana, spinal twist posture. Look for the demonstration. Benefit of Vakrasana is diabetes. It will help to stimulate the pancreas and helps in management of diabetes. Also, good for mild back pain, mechanical back pain. Look for the demonstration. Bend your left knee and keep your left foot beside your right knee. And inclose your body completely towards your left side without bending your body. And now keep your right hand around the left knee and try to hold your left ankle joint and keep your left hand behind the body on the floor and turn completely towards your back, left. Maintain here and then slowly reverse. Release your hands first and then switch your leg forward and then relax. So you go for the practice. Do it on right first. Bend your right knee, keep your right foot beside the left knee. Now when turn your body completely towards right side, bring your right left hand around the right knee and try to catch hold your right ankle joint and keep your right hand on the back on the floor and turn your body completely towards the right side. Twist your body, maintain your slowly turn your body forward, release your hands one by one, stretch your leg forward. Get the stackies on the left side. Bend at your left knee, keep your left foot beside your right knee, keep your back straight. Now turn your body completely towards your left. Keep your left hand on the floor, right hand around the left knee and catch hold of your left ankle joint and look back. Maintain. Slowly turn your body forward, release your hands one by one and stretch your leg forward. And then relax. Keep your both the legs apart, hands on the floor. You can lean back a little and close your eyes and relax. Normalize your breathing. So we come to Samasthiti. Keep your legs together, hands beside the body, straighten your back. Now we are going for the four planes of Asana. From here, bend your both the knees on your knees. Stay there. We are going to practice from Bhujangasana in bone series. Bhujangasana helps for cervical spondylosis, lumbar spondylosis, and other mechanical back pain. It also stores spinal cord and back muscles. It also helpful for sciatica problem. Look for the demonstration. From sitting position, slowly inhale, release your hands, exhale, bend forward. From here, go to toe position. Keep your legs together, hands beside the body. Look for the demonstration. Keep your both the hands beside your chest. Place your palm beside your chest.
elbows touching your body. Put the feet together. Now, with the inhalation, slowly stretch your neck up. Raise your body up to navel region. Big exhalation slowly. Release. Set the static together. Keep your hands beside your arms, beside your chest. Elbows touching your body. Now inhale. Slowly start raising your body up to navel region. Look up. Maintain. With exhalation, slowly release it down. Release your hands and relax. Keep distance between your legs and cross your hands in the front. Keep your hands on your shoulder. Place your chin on the hands and this is called as Makarasana. Now, let's begin. So you come to Samasthiti, let's send hands together. We will go for supine series of asanas. From here, slowly keep your palms beside your chest and slowly come up. Sit in Shashankasana. Now slowly raise your hands up. Keep a little back stretch and release your hands. From here, slowly stretch your legs forward. In supine series, we are going for the practice of Setu Vandasana, also called as Bridge Pose, which is helpful for increasing blood circulation towards your pelvic region. Also can be indicated with any kind of menstrual disorders. From sitting position, slowly with the help of your elbows, slowly lie down. Go to supine position, expand hands together. Look for a demonstration. Bend at your both the knees completely. Keep feet length distance between your feet as well as knees. Now, with your hands, try to catch hold of your heels without lifting your heels. And with deep inhalation, lift your hip completely up. Maintain normal breathing and then with the exhalation, slowly release it down. Look for the demonstration in male and weight. Exhale and release slowly. Let us practice together. Bend your both the knees. completely. Place your knees near to your buttocks. With your hands, try to catch hold of your knees and join. Those who can't reach, keep your hands on the floor. Now, with inhalation, lift your knees above. Completely as much as possible. Maintain a normal breathing. With exhalation, slowly release your knees down. Release your hands and stretch your legs forward. And relax. Relax in Shavasana. Legs apart and away from the body, arms facing up. And relax. Normalize your breathing. Come to Samasthiti, bring your legs together, hands beside your body. From there, slowly come to sitting posture. Raise your right hand up, above the head on the floor. Bend your left knee and turn your body completely towards your right side. And slowly come up. Sitting Vajrasana. Now from here, we are going for the practice of pranayamas. Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama. Benefit of doing practicing pranayama are it will clear the energy channel in our body and also it increases lung capacity and indicating all kinds of respiratory disorders. Sit in any meditative posture. If you are comfortable with Vajrasana, you can sit in Vajrasana. Keep your back straight, neck straight, hands on your knees with chin mudra. Look for the demonstration of listen to the instructions. Now with your right hand, hold Nasikagra mudra, bend your forefinger and your middle finger. Face it towards you. Use your right greater thumb for your right nostril and your ring finger for your left nostril. Now, Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama. Start inhaling deeply through your left nostril first by closing your right nostril. Close your left nostril and exhale through the right. Now inhale through the same right nostril. Inhale deeply. Close. Exhale through the left. Now inhale through your left. Exhale completely through your right. In this way, we have to continue for 5 rounds. It is practice together. Listen to the instruction and practice. Hold Nasikara Mudra in your hand. Now close your right nostril with your thumb finger. Inhale deeply through your left. Close your left nostril. Exhale through right. Inhale through right. Close. Exhale through your left. Inhale through left. Close. Exhale through right. Inhale through right. Close. Exhale through left. Inhale through left. Close, exhale through right. Inhale through right. Close, exhale through left. Inhale through left. Close, exhale through right. Inhale through right. Exhale completely through your left and stop the practice. Close your eyes. Keep your hands in Chin Mudra on your knees. Your back straight. Normally, meditate yourself for a few seconds. Focus your concentration in between your eyebrows. Feel the changes after the practice of yoga. End today's session with one round of Omkara and Shanti Mudra. Let's chant Omkara one round. Of a deep inhalation. Exhale and chant. Please join your hands. Shanti Mantra. सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु
Thank you, Dr. Habisri. Now I request Dr. Sebastian, Assistant Professor, Department of Organic Medicine, to give the word of thanks.
Good morning, everyone. Yoga session today. On this particular occasion, I would like to thank, on behalf of NSS unit of Fathomullah Homeopathic Medical College, I would like to thank our administrator, Reverend Father Roshan Krasta, our principal, Dr. ESJ Prabhukiran, vice principal, Dr. Vilma Mira D'Souza, for their support and help for this program. I would like to thank Dr. Javier Sri, Department of Yoga and Naturopathy, Fathomullah Homeopathic Medical College. Without her support, this program would not have happened. Thank you, Dr. Javier Sri. I would like to thank Dr. Vivek Shaktidharan, Dr. Suraj for their technical support. And I would like to thank all the participants. With your support, this program happened. Hope you all are benefited with this particular program. Thank you, everyone. Have a good day.
Thank you, Dr. Sebastian. Yoga is the light which once lit will never dim. Once the better you practice, the brighter your flame. Wishing you all the health and happiness through yoga. Thank you, one and all.